While we have workers saw tragedy and death during the pandemic, the CEO of Big Farmers here at the World Economic Forum saw the chance to pump up profit. They started using monopoly patents to stop others from producing vaccines, slowing global supply. Pfizer's CEO, Albert Bourla, took home more than $20 million in 2021. For me to earn that much money as a nurse, I will have to work every single day in the hospital until 6100 AD.